as five swans together lift their weight, with no little effort, toward the sky. My eye yet falls admiring near a ground, where, on a branch that overhangs the lake, not starting at the egret's cry, she, unlocking not a sound, who hunting overlong would drown, reaches out her drenched wings to dry. A grebe, unseen, submerged, passes nearby. On the shore mill pheasants, sheep, and rabbits, but clothed in nature's charcoal-aged habit, she busies not herself, but sits to dry. And so, a long in-breath,